semi-final round on cruise of the first turn going through Madison and Riviera Lines.
Go on, Kai.
Whitaker's looking for a way though, Tony, on the last straight, your own chairman. He's got fouls. Oh, couldn't quite catch it.
So the qualifiers are Fletcher, Riviere, Robinson and Marie.
Ronan Smith slapping there. But Denny Lamour coming through on the inside there. And Patrick, I think. Oh, the charge is coming up the inside. Going for, look at that kit. Oh, Broden's been forced wide. Andre's come up the inside. Three horse race. Who can keep it smooth? Who can keep their eye on that fourth place? Into the last corner. Smooth comes from Hogan. Smith winds it up. He's been ridden out though by Hogan. Oh, dear. What a race that was.
Closest. Oh, yeah. This is the rerun semi-final Open Cruiser.
Shell got a gap this time, didn't go over the gate. Warfield, yeah, on the inside. Who's that?
It's Scorpion. Here comes
Griffin, though. He didn't make the cut. Having his second pass here. Shell, Damon scoring. Jumping his way through. Can he go past? He can. Look at Bernie Shell. Good big 2004 again. Led the national here then 11 years ago. Looking good in the regional, though.
The rest of the faces.
Sorry, John.
Sarah, Evan, Brown,
Walker's in the
turn. Paul Terry's in three. Griffin got anything in the back?
It's wonderful. Coming from the target. Looks like Shepherd's going through. With Paul Terry.
Griffin consoles himself with a rattle.